Hello, in this presentation of Nature Time, we will travel back in time and meet Mammoth. It is an extinct genus of mammals. Their characteristic features are the huge curved tusks and of course their proboscis. There were many species of mammoths that lived in Africa, Europe, Asia and North America. The largest of the mammoths reached a height of 4 meters and weighed 12 tons. Usually, however, most mammoth species had the dimensions of a modern Asian elephant, with a height of up to 3 meters and a weight of about 5 tons. First, 5 million years ago, Mammuthus subplanifrons appeared in South Africa. Mammuthus primigenius, or woolly mammoth, last appeared around 400,000 years ago. In fact, the woolly mammoth was the last to disappear about 4,000 years before today. With its last habitats being Wrangel Island in the Arctic Ocean and possibly the Taimyr Peninsula in mainland Siberia. Their social structure was probably the same as that of African and Asian elephants. Females lived in herds led by a dominant female, while the males lived alone or in very small groups. Woolly mammoths evolved a series of adaptations for Arctic life. Most important of all was covering their entire bodies with hair instead of fur. Also, compared to other mammoths, they had much smaller ears and tails to minimize heat loss. Their eating habits differed from species to species. So the Colombian mammoth used to graze. Mammoths that lived in the Arctic during the last glacial maximum consumed mainly herbs such as artemisia. Other mammoths fed mainly on foliage of trees, shrubs and cacti. For the extinction of mammoths, it is believed that the main reason was the rise in temperature that occurred 12,000 years ago. Sea levels rose, flooding many mammoth habitats. A typical example is the mammoths of St. Paul's Island in Alaska. Of an isolated enclave where mammoths survived until about 8,000 years ago. Scientists believe they disappeared as the island shrank by 80-90% when sea levels rose, eventually making it too small to support a viable population. At the same time, the retreat of the ice gave man the possibility to expand his activity further north. In fact, the spread of humans with advanced hunting tools exacerbated the already difficult situation that had emerged for mammoths. After all, it has already been scientifically established that Homo erectus was consuming mammoth meat 1.8 million years ago. Later humans, such as the Neanderthals, show more evidence of mammoth hunting. In fact, various sites in Eastern Europe dating from 15,000 to 44,000 years ago denote that Homo sapiens built dwellings using mammoth bones. Finally, it is worth mentioning that nowadays efforts are being made by scientists for the regeneration of mammoths and especially the woolly mammoth. As 99% of the elephant's genes are shared with the mammoths. We believe that you found the information about mammoths very interesting. So we invite you to meet more prehistoric mammals that do not exist nowadays and are presented by our channel Nature Time. If you liked our presentation, please click on subscribe and like.